I'm gonna show you how to make sweeping glowing edges effect in Premiere Pro, let's go! First of all, you need to duplicate your video clip, just holding Alt and dragging it above. Go to the effects control, and by the blend mode, change from the normal to screen. Next, go to the effects, and write extract. Add the extract function to the video clip. Then, by the effects, let's write find edges. Again, add the find edges effect to the video clip. Following, let's write tint. Add the tint effect to the video clip. Then, let's write turbulent displays. Add the turbulent displays to the video clip. And wear glow. And of course, add it to the video clip again. So, highlighting the top clip, go to the effects control. By the extract function, let's change the black input level to 0, white input level 0, and softness 0. Click on the white input level, and the first stopwatch icon will be created. Move your timeline slider 1 second ahead, and let's change the value by the white input level to 180. Move down to find edges and check invert. By tint, let's change the color by map white 2. In this case, we're going to select the green color. Go to the turbulence displays and by the amount, change the value to 100. Size to 20. And set the anti-aliasing to high. By the wear glow, change the luma threshold to 0.5. Radius to 30. Brightness 4. And saturation 10. Check the used tint color, and we are going to find again the green color. Finally, we are going to set the endpoint for our effect. By the effects control, scroll up, and you need to move your timeline in the middle of two keyframes. Click on the opacity, the stopwatch icon will appear. By the white input level, hit the right arrow, and by the opacity, change the value to 0. Everything is ready, and let's see the result. Let's grow together, guys! Put your like and subscribe!